we're going to talk about addiction, brain damage, and low test screens. One day I was at the too much screen time and said it can cause addiction. Addiction is when you can't really control yourself and you keep doing what you're addicted to. Once I played a lot of games and I got very addicted to it, so my mom told me to stop. I couldn't. I said no, I like this game. I was very distracted and wanted to keep going with my game. Secondly, too much screen time can cause brain damage. Brain damage is when your brain doesn't work well or you can't think straight. Research says that brain damage is caused when you play a lot of video games or on screens for too long. For example, people who play a lot of video games tend to seem grumpier. They may also have trouble planning, organizing, and controlling impulses. This is all caused by the damage to certain parts of the brain. Basically, the problem with brain damage is if you get brain damage, you can't think properly. In school, a math problem that you would not resolve easily might become more challenging because of the damage to the brain. Additionally, too much screen time is bad for you because if you spend a lot of screen time in front of a screen, your test grades can go down.
Research says that in Britain, people who watch an extra hour of television per day generally get lower test scores.
Once I played a lot of video games and that day we had a test. My grade went down because I was too distracted.